It's 10:16 a.m. I just got out of my last class for the day, and I have about 3 hours before I have to leave for my flight. So now I have to go home, I have to pack, I have to change, I have to make sure that everything else is squared away so I'm ready to go to London. And I'm really excited about that. First thing I need to do is eat some breakfast. I haven't eaten anything today. I'm starving.
Well, I hope this isn't a problem. Now it's 11:40. I have to leave at around 1, and I still haven't started packing yet, so I have about an hour and 20 minutes to come up with everything that I need for my trip.
Okay, I think I've made some progress, but we're not quite done yet.
Just finished packing everything. I think I have all my stuff pretty much ready to go. I probably should have already left, but I should be totally fine time-wise. I have all my stuff in the suitcase, carry-on stuff in there. I'm hoping that I get to take two carry-ons because then I'll bring my camera. I'm trying to figure that out right now. Cubicle at the airport terminal waiting for the plane to get here so that way I can board it and start the 10 and a half hour flight. I just woke up on the plane. It's about 1:40 California time and about 9:40 London time. I'm really tired. I'm really sorry about this, but I literally have no other footage from my trip. I went and saw a lot more stuff after that, and I have some pictures, but I don't really have any other video footage. I got sick, and I just really didn't feel like filming myself being all gross. So the travel vlog itself is gonna end there, unfortunately, but here's a few quick updates for you. While I was in London, and unfortunately I don't have access to this footage until later tonight, and the video is going up today, and so I filmed a collaboration with someone who, if you're a longtime viewer on our channel, you'll remember we sponsored a while back. If you don't know who that is, you'll see very soon. That video will probably be up this coming week. Also this week, Ben is coming back up to where I live, so we're gonna film a lot of new videos for you guys, and hopefully they'll actually be on time this week. I've been super crazy busy, and Ben's been super crazy busy, and we'll both probably talk about why we've both been busy in vlogs at some point to fill in the gaps for where we're not actually in videos together. For those of you that have found us through Instagram and you're coming here and checking out our channel, welcome. Sorry we haven't posted a lot of stuff. We're posting more stuff this coming week, so stay tuned, please subscribe, stay around, because we post a lot of awesome stuff. We've just been really busy. Hopefully you enjoyed my mediocre travel vlog. Next time I go somewhere, I promise I will make it much better. And that's pretty much it. You can follow us on all of our social media that it will appear over my face. We have Instagram, we have Snapchat. Sorry we haven't been using a lot of Snapchat again. I've said we're very busy. We're getting back to it, I promise. Thanks again for watching. Sorry this video was really short. We're gonna have some new stuff up for you guys next week, so get excited for that, and I will see you then. Bye guys.